Google trying to crack down on third-party apps that block YouTube ads. If you use one of those apps, you may experience buffering issues or you might see an error message too. The tech company began ramping up enforcement on those ad blockers last year. They say purchasing a YouTube premium subscription might be the only way for you to escape ads. Of course, they benefit if you do.